Hi, pretty good.
A movie about Maine Lighthouse. Behind it is an art gallery featuring art from local artists. Down at the end, past the bushes, the bathrooms.
Okay.
On the right is the Fisherman's Museum, and on the left you go atop the lighthouse, courtesy of the Maine Coast Guard and Friends of Pemaquid Light. Tickets are good all day, so if you leave the park, want to come back inside, just show two hours in the booth and let you in.
Alright, thank you.
Enjoy your stay.